An 8-year-old is in intensive care tonight after a triple shooting in Marrero. Around 8 p.m. Friday, bullets were flying, ripping through the front of a home in the 400 block of Field Street. WDSU spoke with the boy's grandmother tonight in a story you will only see on 6.
It's just breaking my heart. I just want him to look at me, you know. I just want him to look at me and say, Mama, I'll say something.
Celestine Cotton has been at her grandson's bedside.
They had to cut him from here all the way down his spleen. The doctor said they couldn't save the spleen. So they took the spleen out, but it did ricochet part of his kidney.
8-year-old Cameron Cotton was injured when bullets started flying outside their Field Street home Friday night.
I heard like pop, 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 pop. And my grandson said, Mama, somebody's shooting. And I stopped and looked and I said, yes. I said, get down on the floor, get down on the floor.
Cameron Cotton and two other children were in the living room playing video games when bullets pierced their home. One of them went through his grandmother's arm. Two others hit Cameron. He scooted on his back into the bedroom to escape.
He took his feet and he pushed himself back because it had a flat line trail of blood. And I said, oh my God, oh my God, he's been hit.
Celestine Cotton says when the ambulance arrived, she saw who the target was.
I was in the ambulance with the guy. I didn't know. He told it. He said I don't have no beef with nobody. They were shooting at me.
Cotton says it was her neighbor's son who had just gotten out of prison after serving 13 years.
This is just unbelievable, but this is just bad.
But this isn't the first time gunfires erupted in that block. About 2 years ago, neighbor Charles Ballet says his home was peppered with 30 bullets. He says the shooters have no regard for human life.
Back in my time, you know, it was fist fight. It was over with. Or if you wasn't satisfied with that, fist fight again.
I never seen nothing like this before. I had no trouble, nothing. I've been here 10 years.
JPSO says they have no motives or suspects in this case. This shooting is one incident in a violent 24 hours in both Orleans and Jefferson parishes. Since yesterday evening, 8 people have been shot in 5 separate incidents. 2 of those people have died.